There's medical trouble this morning with a popular cholesterol drug. Rand Baxley Laboratories has stopped production of generic Lipitor after tiny glass particles were found in some bottles. That discovery triggered a recall earlier this month. There are no reports of injuries. The lab had a smaller recall of the same medicine in August after a mix-up of dosages. The company holds more than 40% of the U.S. market for generic Lipitor. The FDA does not expect any shortages.